Emory Symphony Orchestra. Tomorrow night at what time? 7?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. I'll be there. It's called Dance Movement for Solo Cello. Perfect for all these sculptures. Just imagine that you're dancing to this. And it's by Phillip Glass.